Well, right now, the part of the 95 that was damaged in Esmeralda County by the 6.5 magnitude earthquake this morning is now back open. It was closed for several hours. The quake happened in Tonopah. It's about 200 miles north of Las Vegas.